moving puck control, sticks. Another way to help players improve their puck control skills is to use sticks as obstacles. With two sticks placed parallel to each other, the player's stick handles forward and backward in a Z pattern. This drill is great for developing range of motion in the arms.